Jesus said, "After I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me." John 14:3. Jesus pledges to take you home. He does not delegate this task. The Lord may send angels to guide you, teachers to explain things to you, singers to inspire you. He will send physicians to heal you, or a surgeon if you need that. But he sends no one to take you home. When it comes time for you to breathe your last breath and leave this world, he reserves the job for himself to come and personally bring you into heaven. That's how special you and I are to Jesus Christ. Now, allow yourself to feel important. Allow yourself to feel special. Close your eyes and feel important. Feel special. He will personally come and escort you into the kingdom of heaven when your time comes. That's how important you are. That's how much royal blood you have running through your veins. That's how much Jesus Christ cherishes you. Repeat after me. I feel how special I am. I feel how important I am. Important enough for Christ himself to take me to heaven one day. Now allow yourself to go through this day feeling special and feeling important in Jesus' name.